Hey guys, it's Greg from East Coast Dyes, and today we've got another Monday Fun Day. So I'm announcing the giveaway, the winner from last week's giveaway. So we had a great Monday here at the office, had a really good weekend, working on some new mesh designs, had a lot of stuff going on right before the holiday. And I had actually East Coast Dyes sponsored pro Johnny Rodriguez, LXM pro Maverick United goalie in the office today, shot a cool video. Gave him a bunch of stuff for him and some players out there in California. So really cool to have him in the office today. It was really fun to have him by. So make sure you stay tuned for that video with J-Rob. So for the giveaway last week, we were giving away this sweet TLN 5-panel hat. The way you had to enter was to post a photo on Instagram of your favorite screenshot of an East Coast Dyes video. And so our winner this week is Southeast Strings. So we actually took a screenshot of the video where I released East Coast Mesh for sale to the public for the first time back in 2011. I hadn't really thought about that recently, hadn't seen that video recently, and really just, you know, it was a nice throwback, brought me back, kind of brought me full circle to how this whole thing started, and it was really cool to see, so I really appreciate that. So Southeast Strings, make sure to send us an email or send us a message on YouTube. You have won this week's giveaway. So we're actually not going to be having a giveaway for a little bit here. We're going to take a little hiatus on Monday Funday and try and come back with you guys in 2014 with some really more creative ideas. And I've got a lot of videos I want to make between now and then. But so the return of Monday Funday will happen sometime in 2014. So make sure to stay tuned for that and subscribe so you can stay tuned and stay up with winning some more free stuff. So I've actually got 3 cool care packages that all came in the office today, all around the same time. So I'm going to go ahead and unbox those for you guys now. So first up, we've got an awesome care package from our friends at Pro Athletics and the Face Off Academy. We sponsor the Face Off Academy, run by 3 MLL pros, where they give awesome face off tips and training. So make sure you check out the Face Off Academy. And Pro Athletics is our decal and sublimated apparel provider. So they sent us a couple pairs of these sweet Face Off Academy shorts for their national showcase. Got the green there with the navy blue. Really cool pattern on the sides. Sublimated pockets. Sent us a couple pairs of these. Really excited to rock these in the gym. They also sent us a couple pairs of their Face Off Academy socks. So really pumped to have all this stuff. Really proud to be a sponsor of the Face Off Academy. And also one of the founders, Jerry Raganese, plays for the New York Lizards. He's a Face Off guy. He is one of our sponsor pros as well. So a lot of connections there. And we really love both companies. So next up, we received a ton of stuff from Adrenaline Lacrosse, one of my favorite lacrosse companies. I really love what they stand for, everything they're doing for the brand, and everything they're doing for West Coast Lacrosse. Got a whole ton of items from their winter collection, so make sure to check it out online and in retail stores. Also, East Coast Mesh is sold in Adrenaline stores as well as Southwell stores, so make sure to check that out as well. So we got a couple pairs of their new socks. Again, really excited to wear these in the gym. Got 3 different pairs here. These ones look really sweet, probably my favorite out of the bunch. Then we've got a pair of shorts, a training shirt, another pair of shorts, another training shirt, and it looks like a lifestyle tee. So you guys will see pictures of all this stuff on Instagram when I take out of the package. Check it out, wear it. So really excited to rock all this Adrenaline apparel. Make sure to check out their winter line. And finally, we got a care package from a relatively new company that I hadn't really heard of before. Company that's trying to get in lacrosse, and I think could be really cool. The name of the company is Taco Grip, and it could be Taco Grip, T-A-K-O Grip. Put a link to the website in the description. They basically sell grip tape, which they started in pole vaulting, and essentially the grip tape is much, much higher performing than your standard lacrosse tape. And then a lot of people out there really change their lacrosse tape out a lot because they really like that grip. So this could be a really cool product for you guys. I'm going to make sure to review it thoroughly. So they got me a couple variations of their tape, as well as a really cool t-shirt with their logo there. So make sure you stay tuned for a full review of these products. Really excited to see what it's like. Alright guys, so thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. We have a lot of cool stuff coming out here at East Coast Dyes, and have a lot planned for 2014. It's going to be really exciting, and I really love you guys to subscribe and stay up to date with our content. So thanks for watching guys, and have a great day.